Hi, Kevin here with another Launch Me tip from the road. This is the moment when you're taking your rental car back, you're getting out of this car. You've been in it for a day or two, or five, or whatever. Not yet.
Okay, perfect.
Anyway, so you're checking out your car, and sometimes you feel rushed because they're kind of moving you along, right? They're getting you out of the car. What you gotta do is remember everything. Your receipts, your equipment, your gear, all of that stuff. So you wanna take your time, really look the car over, make sure you've got everything that belongs to you out of the car, so you don't get all the way to your gate or your flight and you've forgotten something important. So I like to take my time, just move along like an old man, sort of, and check everything. So, let's see here. We're getting little things, right? Like my Bluetooth headset. Now I'm leaving the GPS that I rented in the car.
Alright, John. I looked a little short on gas. I'll just bill us whatever.
Car work out okay for you, sir?
He's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Do you have the keys on you?
Maybe. Yeah, there you go. So he's putting the receipt together for me, and then in a minute we'll check things out. I always get full coverage insurance and prepay for fuel, so I don't have to think about stopping somewhere and filling the tank on the way back. Hey, you can do whichever way you want to. I like the simplicity of prepaid fuel and full coverage. So while they're looking it over to see how many miles, it doesn't matter. I can park this and it'll all roll together. But thank you, though. Anyway.
It's Kevin, right?
It is Kevin. Perfect. Almost done. Alright, about ready to go. Got everything out of the car. I'm gonna check the back. One more time, make sure I didn't forget something else. Looks good.
Phone charger, glasses, all that kind of stuff
for my center console. Yep. That's what I'm making a video for other people about right this minute. Anyway, thanks for watching. And this is what's your name?
Kaya.
Kaya, and he's helping me at the Portland Airport Enterprise. These guys have been off the chain. Awesome. I always use Enterprise. I'm like
a
gold customer. Yeah, that's right. Good stuff, and they always make you a good deal. See you later. Bye-bye.